Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. Back to Kadara. I completely forgot last time.
Now orbiting Kadara.
I mean, back to, Havarl. Where are we? That's right, it's all the way down here. Oh, down is relative. All the way over there. Yeah, they've sent some specialists down to Havarl to help the Angara. So we're supposed to coordinate with them or something. And we're supposed to contact Addison from where they're stationed. Or I think they're at, what do you call it? That research station. Palav, I think it's called. Yeah, Palav. Palav. Keep everything the same, confirm.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
LZ is really inside now. Well, it's the same with every planet. Eos, I think Kadara as well. As soon as you leave the place, they have a mission for you to go back down. And I would have done that last episode, but I completely forgot and went over to Kadara. Which is okay, so. Check in on the situation. Nexus scientist. Alright. I'm coming! And we also have to go back to Aya for two other things. Howdy. Got Solarian here.
Kieran says Havarl would have blasted another cyclone. Two at most.
Were the projections so dire?
I could believe it. We came so close to losing everything.
The numbers confirm it. Things are getting better. We did it.
Pathfinder Ryder did it.
Oh yeah? Who did it? Me?
Need something?
Yeah, there are some initiatives from the... some representatives, sorry, from the initiative here.
Our people aren't causing you any trouble, are they?
Not at all. They've been a big help, and Dr. McIntyre has been sharing wonderful stories about your galaxy. Mm. It's good to know that not all aliens are like the Ket.
Okay, I guess they're...
I should get going.
Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder Rider.
They're not here? Alright, I guess they're outside? Anything new here? Nope.
Do you know how damp it is here? And it's been days since I've eaten something that didn't come in a bag.
Wah wah. No kidding, the Nomad can't be called in here. I'm in a building. They're up. Well, they're all gathered up here, I guess. Cody Holdren. Oh. What's with the hat? That's pretty cute.
Oh, welcome. New supplies, fresh from the Nexus. A few from our secret partners.
Are you for real?
Plan to build the first Angara Nexus Trading Company. Lone Star Enterprises. Gotta remember where I started, you know. Hey, you want to be an early investor?
Sounds like a good deal.
What do I get for investing?
Today, great supplies. Tomorrow, who knows?
Oh. What? Do I invest? I think I quit out of it. Oh no, okay. I guess just by buying stuff from her I invest? I don't want anything at this time. There is an upper floor. I'm not sure I've ever been up there. I didn't know there was an upper floor. Actually, well, I was kind of wondering if there was. But how do you exactly get up there? Before I try jumping around, let me see if there's actually any stairs or something.
Cluster analysis alone can't tell us anything useful.
Oh, here they are.
Our sample set is much too narrow.
Oh, here's a scientist.
Pathfinder Rider, Dr. Tisana Rilar, xenobotanist for the initiative, and my colleague, Dr. Eric Baumgarten.
Xenogenetics. Pleasure to meet you.
Hmm. It's dangerous out here. Be careful.
No offense, but you probably shouldn't be out here alone.
I'm not alone. I'm with her. She's quite fierce.
Your report of accelerated evolution and rapid growth of nature here caught our interest.
We're analyzing everything we can for clues to replicate the effects on our own crops.
Hmm. That could be useful.
It would have interesting applications if there's a way to control the process.
Uh-huh. You understand the end goal.
If we learn to enhance the growth of plants and animals in non-destructive ways, we could end hunger. It would change everything for the initiative. Our colonies could thrive virtually overnight.
Since you repaired the vault, things are returning to normal, but too quickly for us.
The accelerated life forms you want to study are dying off,
right.
Decaying.
We're scrambling to scan and catalog everything before it's gone. We could use some help.
Sure, tell me what to scan.
Point me at the life forms you need. I'll do the rest.
Anything mutated beyond its baseline growth cycle will aid our work.
I'll provide the most promising genetic markers to scan for.
Thank you for whatever help you can provide, Pathfinder. Rendezvous here when you're finished.
I thought those were his ears from the back. But I've scanned everything.
He's our favorite Pathfinder.
Favorite Pathfinder. You only know one. So how do I get up there? Is it up there? It's up there. There's a way out. There's a way up there. I just gotta find it. Will you get out of my way? Holy crap. Oh! I don't think I've ever been up here at all, guys. I never even noticed these stairs. At least, I don't think so. Or if I've been up here, I didn't find anything interesting and I completely forgot. No, I have not been here.
My cuttings to cure in dolls. No mutations, no fungus, all fine signs.
Some people eat plant fungus as a delicacy.
If you're going to eat something spewed out by a malfunctioning vault,
well,
at least do it on a dare.
Hawkins McIntyre? Watch out for that thing, it's not very stable, is it?
Ah, you'll be the Pathfinder then. Dr. McIntyre from the Nexus.
Ryder, welcome to Havarl.
She'll be more welcoming now that you put the vault back on track. The Angara invited us to monitor plant growth and study ruins out in the jungle. It's the chance of a lifetime.
These scientists are all so exotic. What's your job here?
What does your team do here?
Zera is our botanist. She'll be minding the plants and designing an artificial habitat for them. She also happens to be an engineer. Asari, one profession's never enough. Then there's young Farley. Easier for the insects.
And you?
I'm the xenoanthropologist. A fancy word for talking to the Angara about those runes. And listening.
Do you believe in reincarnation?
You know how Tavos found the monolith, right? Reincarnated memories?
Aye, I heard. One for the textbooks.
You believe him? But you're a scientist.
Asari share thoughts and memories. Prothean tech speaks in visions. Those are scientific facts. There's more to people than what can go under a microscope, lass.
Okay, so it is a Scottish accent. It's got a little something extra to it. I don't know. Stasis fields, right, for the other scientists?
Be careful around those monoliths. Right. There might be more stasis fields. We think they only affect Angara, but who knows?
Oh, we know. Make no mistake. I have a check-in system ready. Whether young Farley remembers it when he's chasing butterflies is another matter.
What do you think of Kieran?
I imagine you've spoken to Kieran Dawes already.
She's the one who invited us, aye. Fussed over us, something terrible. But she's a fine lady, and hopefully a good colleague down the road. I plan to listen to her.
That's a good thing.
Good luck, McIntyre.
Safe journeys, Ryder.
Alright, so I need to talk to her from here.
The reports didn't do this world justice. It's ethereal.
It's jungle.
Director Addison, I imagine you have concerns that we haven't placed a full outpost.
Frankly,
it's impressive you weren't covered in vines on landing.
Nah.
Given the planet's significance to the Angara, it's appropriate that we assist, but not place an outpost.
Okay.
And the stability you brought? I received a thank you from Aya. That may be the first time I've heard those words in Andromeda.
I tried to represent us well.
After the Ked and what they've seen of the Exiles, we had to be at our best.
We've had precious few examples of that. Pathfinder might be getting close. Havarl helps. Outpost or not, we're gaining. We need another, but we're gaining. Although it's probably not enough to draw out one of Dr. Kennedy's trackers, you'll have to look in outpost systems elsewhere. I still need your voice. Something they can think about instead of an outpost flag.
Right.
We're still here. Still doing important work.
Then tell them that.
You have to see this place.
We were promised a lot when we signed on to the initiative. But no golden world ever looked like this. We need to know everything. About Havarl, about the friends who come from here. We need to know it all.
Into the books, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Level up. Should I start putting some into tech, I guess? Cryo beam. Six of overload. One additional target, or plus 60 damage versus shields. Take another target. And that's it. That's all I can do. Pioneering scientist. Okay. Anything new?
Good to see you again.
Good luck, Mac.
Safe journeys, Ryder.
Mac. I just got more skills? No, I only have 2 points. This game is like delaying sometimes. Okay, so I'm guessing that area was just empty before. So what do we do with this? Havarl. Initiative scientists have asked you to analyze mutated wildlife in order to determine what's causing the accelerated growth rate of life on Havarl. Cross-reference genetic markers with known creature dens. Hopefully I can see where on the map to do that. Right there. I guess because I already scanned everything. That's what I was hoping for. Back down. Pardon me. I guess I've already scanned everything, so now I just... Are we going back in, or... Looks like we're going in. Oh. This wasn't here before. Genetic Archive Database. Oh, cool. Mutated Chalierian. A Chalierian of abnormal size and aggressiveness is decimating local wildlife. The nav point for the beast hunting ground has been uploaded to you. Recommend approaching with extreme caution. The Chalierian is likely to consider you a threat. It may be curious how you taste. Yeah, we've been across them. Mutated Rilkor. The malfunctioning remnant vault appears to have modified a Rilkor to be more territorial and adaptable. It has been observed defending its feeding grounds at the nav point uploaded to you. Scans of the Rilkor may reveal the nature of its mutations. Mutated Irak, great. An Irak bearing physical and behavioral signs of genetic modification by Havarl's remnant vault has made its home near the nav point just uploaded to you. Scans of the creature should reveal the nature of its mutations and how they've altered the beast from its baseline. Okay. Collect data. Let's take care of the Irak first. Just because I'm kind of dreading it. Get it over with. We need to scan it.
We're not alone.
Okay. We have to go to their nest. We can't do it from there. The other way. This way? Oh. Container. I'm gonna be attacked on all sides from craft. Scourge Drift Sensor? Oh. Don't remember seeing that one.
Well executed!
That's not what I wanted to do. Oh! I've done that now. Jeez, they come out of nowhere. Alright, so I'm still heading away from it. This way. If things can stop attacking us every 2 seconds, it'd be great. Now I'm supposed to do what exactly? Collect data? Do I have to scan it? I'm not sure if I have to scan it, as it's killing me. Side of this. How the hell we get there? They're attacking the nest already? Scan this? I keep taking my weapon out. It's telling me to scan again. I scanned it already. Oh, there's a remnant device there.
Historians believe much of our progress was spurred by such finds. We might benefit from collecting these artifacts.
This Erak displays genetic mutations and artificial growth enhancements, consistent with lifeforms manipulated by Havarl's vault during its malfunction. Artificially enhanced predatory beast, 48% organic fluid, 29% organic tissues, 21% skeletal structure, less than 1% unknown biochemical agents, less than 0.5% unknown remnant technology. Cool. Oh, we're supposed to do something else over here? Do I have to find another one? I'm headed right for it. Don't tell me I have to find another one. Our datapad? Close to confirming Varen's theory, we found correlating mutations in both animal and plant life, indicating a singular mechanism tailored to variant cellular and genetic structures. Estimate an 82% chance the mutant strains ravaging Havarl can be replicated elsewhere, allowing us to introduce this toxic process to other planetary biomes. Oh, how nice. If Varen is correct, we may even improve on the process, generating more destructive effects on reduced timelines. We could render any world poisonous to outsiders and drive them away for good. No more cat, no more initiative, only our worlds and our people, as it should be.
The Rokar were studying mutant wildlife, too. They want to use it against us. The datapad mentions a camp.
Updating known data. Mission parameters changing.
Goodies. Okay. Oh, mission parameters? Yeah, now we're investigating Rokar camp. Might as well. Oh, how do we get there again? Through there. We've been there. Only we found nothing there. Because now there's going to be something there. And we still have to investigate the two other dens. This way? Yep. Yeah. I hear one of those things stepping around. Oh, Vilcor. And now you'll move away from it. Jesus.
Take it out. Got them all.
Damn, man. It's off the hook out here. Alright, so we kinda head the right way. We need to go further this way. Started them off. That's where we need to go. Oh hey, ammo. Shields are back.
One in a million!
Oh, I am? Oh, what a sweetie, thank you. Has all of them. Oh, that's what we need, right? This. Right here. You've been here, right? Rokar Genetic Research Log.
Sam, what do you get from this?
Analyzing. The Rokar took special interest in mutations that would poison a natural environment.
Mm-hmm.
Can't imagine why violent xenophobes would want that.
Yeah, really.
What are your instructions for this data, Pathfinder?
Copy, then delete.
Download a copy, then erase the Rokar computer.
Acknowledged. Copying complete. Erasure of Rokar files complete.
Let's wrap things up and get back to our researchers.
We need more data first from stuff. Haven't I been here before? I guess you've seen one Rokar camp, you've seen them all, but I'm not sure. Let's see if there's any containers. Yeah, maybe I haven't. Maybe it was closed off, because I know I went down this way. It's just there wasn't much to find. I think I got it confused with the other one where we had to hook up the generator so we could access the files. And not too long ago that we did that one. Oh, Rokar datapad? Rokar datapad. How did our lives come to this? How could our ancestors let the cat just conquer our world so easily, and why do our present leaders fail to protect us now? Disunity destroys us from within. Our people have repeatedly failed to join forces when we needed to most. We've blamed each other, bickered and betrayed, and given our conquerors easy prey. Now we see a new enemy invading our space, offering extinction disguised as hope, lies meant to divide us. It falls on those who can see these deceptions to prevent our people from repeating the mistakes that doomed us in the past. All Angara must become one to have any hope of defeating the evil forces surrounding us. This is the single belief of the Rokar, and I feel its truth in my blood. Our cause is just. Yeah, sure it is, buddy. Sure it is. Okay, by the forward station here, mutated real corridor. It is really close by.
You may wish to scan the life forms in your immediate area for growth mutations, Pathfinder.
So it's there.
We're not alone.
Can it actually come up here? You guys are just too good. Man, I pissed that fiend off. Here it is. There it is. Gotcha. Scan you. Then we'll kill you. Oh, there's another one. Scan that one too.
Pathfinder, the life forms in this area display accelerated growth markers.
That's a regular real core. So what's it say? This real core displays genetic markers consistent with artificial enhancement by Havarl's vault. Percentage of stuff. Very similar. Alright, let's get out of here. If enemies aren't too close, let's get out. Now we head north to check the last one. Saw it. Yeah, those things are fast.
Target eliminated.
Reload seems like a good idea. We're close. We can look down from the ridge again. I like that.
The malfunctioning vault affected this area. I recommend scanning for accelerated growth.
Gotcha. Gotta scan them all. Chelerion! Gotta scan them all. Gotta bash them all.
Enough mutated wildlife to provide adequate data to initiative researchers, Pathfinder.
Oh, goody. Yep, same. Alright. Let's collect the remains and be on our way. Alright. So close, but we're not. Guess what I got? I got data.
What have you brought us, Pathfinder?
Data.
I got jumped by Rokar. They were researching harmful mutations, hoping to use them against us.
What sweeties.
I hope you put an end to their work.
Do you have any of their data? May we see it?
I copied the files before I erased the Rokar computer. I'll transmit everything.
If nothing else, it may help us defend against future attacks.
True.
I scanned all the mutated wildlife I could find. I hope it helps your research.
We're going to be overwhelmingly busy, aren't we?
Thank you for everything, Pathfinder. We'll get to work.
And hopefully it doesn't get used against us. Oh, we're current 100% on this planet. Nice. So yeah, hopefully it doesn't get used against us, but yeah, I figured they need that data, right? So that's why I didn't wipe it.
The Pathfinder's back.
Oh, yes. ...100%, guys. Cool. See if anyone else has anything new to say in here, because we're 100%.
I think we should head to the vault. Do some poking around there.
You guys are loud.
Sounds risky. We might break it again.
Break
Maybe
it.
We can get the Morshai to help.
Have you sent
she
the
wouldn't
update
break
to
it.
Our people on Aya?
I want to get another set of readings. Each set is more exciting than the last.
You guys are all excited.
Anything you need?
Nope, that's it then.
I should get going.
Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder Rider.
Where's the, thing again? I seem to have lost the forward station. Oh, here it is. Anything new now that we're 100%? No. Alright, let's extract. Done. 100%.
Register as Pathfinder.
Havarl, complete. Yay. Oh, I got an email from PB. I'm going to save that for next episode. Checking our email. I mean, so far we're going to Aya next. But we'll see what PB has to say. I mean, she's literally, like, I don't know, 40, 50 feet away. But she sends us email. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, go strong.